an elderly couple unable to escape these flames. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo in Indiana County tonight, where he spoke to this couple's children.
Firefighters rushing here did everything they could to rescue, but it was too late for the elderly couple. She was found just inside the front entry. He was found just inside the back. The flames which took the home they shared for decades here on Grandview Avenue in White Township also took their lives. Family, friends, and neighbors are all mourning the loss of 86-year-old Lyle Job and 82-year-old Norma Job of Indiana County.
They were doing great and just a house fire right before Christmas. It's just really hard and it's gonna be sad for Christmas.
The fire alarm came in around 8 a.m. It appears the victims were trying to escape. Norma was found just inside the front entrance and died at Indiana Regional Medical Center. Lyle was dead at the scene.
Then I kept telling them, there's two of them. Did you get him?
And he'd give the order for search and rescue of the structure. And that's where we were in search and rescue mode.
Son David, daughter-in-law Donna, and granddaughter Adrian are mourning the painful loss so close to the holidays.
It's tough losing both of them like that, especially when they were so full of life and stuff, and they were always there for us kids. It's hard because we were always dependent on them. They were always there no matter what age they were and what shape they were. They were always worried about us kids.
They always cared about everyone. Norma helped at the senior center, and
I was shocked, and my mom told me this morning, and it took a while to, like, sink in at first, and it's just sad that it had to be that.
Investigators lingered here late into the day. The State Police Fire Marshal's Office is conducting a thorough investigation. In Indiana County, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.